piece of wood right here.
Or are you gonna blame it on that piece of wood?
Yeah.
That's your story?
Yeah. I'm blaming it on something.
We are f***ing in quicksand here. It has a nice fragrance. What the f***? I think Graham Jarvis would really approve of the nice slick logs. This little campo spot. Look at this. Pretty cool. Ah, damn! I needed way more speed and a different line. I'm gonna try that again. Go straight up, but on the right. Lots of loose, big stuff, but on the left, not so much. Come on, baby! Yeah. Lots of hill climbs and descents today. I see an uphill challenge ahead of us. Oh, this looks awesome. The point of view looking up at you. Oh boy, let's do this. Going in, wish me luck. Come on, baby. Woohoo! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Stayed into it, going over those slippery logs. You got this. Yeah, yeah, go, 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 go. You're gonna need the speed. Go, go! 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 Yeah! You're like, oh, I think I can afford to dial it down a bit, right? Just before that little log section? And then you change your mind, you're like, no!
For the next leg of our ride, it's really quite scenic. It's nice riverbeds, but what we're really looking for is this 40 or 50 year old cabin, apparently, that's way up in the Alpine. So we haven't done this ride before. That's what we're looking for. So check this out. Come join us.
Holy. Found our cabin. Look at that. Where you sleep. I got solar power or something. That's pretty cool. How are these guys getting up here? Oh, they got a ladder system. It's kind of cool. Pretty special. Oh, you're lucky. Menacing, bratty logs.
In the yard. Breaking up the autumn. Not on my watch.
If you enjoyed today's ride, please like, share, and smash that subscribe button. And don't forget, hit that bell notification to see more.